The thyroid is acnormal and has numerous, tiny hypoechoic areas. None of the discrete areas fulfills the criteria of a pathological nodule. The left lobe has a similar presentation. The hypoechoic part of the thyroid corresponds to more active foci of the underlying autoimmune process.